Good afternoon. In a few moments, Doug and I will plant a tree here on the grounds of the residence of the Vice President of the United States. And we dedicate this tree to the 1,200 innocent souls in an act of pure evil on October 7, 2023, who were massacred by Hamas terrorists. 46 of our fellow Americans were killed in this brutal terrorist attack.